ties Georgia May Foote teases assets as top slips down. Georgia May Foote turned heads in a plunging ensemble. The Coronation Street cast member portrayed Katy Armstrong from 2010 to 2015. Since appearing on Strictly Come Dancing following her departure from the soap, Georgia has been somewhat absent from the small screen. But the 27-year-old starlet keeps fans updated via her Georgia May Foote Instagram, sharing sizzling pictures with their 541k followers. Taking to her profile over the weekend, the Manchester native posted a snap of herself enjoying a sun-soaked day in the park with friends. Making the most of England's warmer weather, the brunette beauty donned a plunging white vest. Flaunting her bare décolletage, Georgia risked showing more than she bargained for when the skinny straps of her top slipped down her shoulders. Seemingly unfazed by the apparent wardrobe malfunction, the TV babe flashed a smile as she leant towards the camera. In a second snap posted on her profile story, Georgia posed alongside a four-legged companion. Showing her appreciation for the pet pooch, she captioned the moment, "My busy." Georgia paid tribute to her group of female pals yesterday, posting a picture of herself flanked by four friends. Clad in a teeny red and white pinstripe bralette paired with a matching tighter-than-skin miniskirt, the coy babe undoubtedly commanded attention. Responding to the post, one awestruck fan gushed, "You are looking absolutely sensational," followed by a heart-eyed face. Making reference to the royal wedding, another wrote, "Would rather marry Georgia than Meghan any day of the week." Georgia recently jetted back home to Manchester after a holiday at a luxury accommodation in Mykonos, Greece. And it seems the starlet is already missing her European adventure, as she posted a throwback bikini-clad picture alongside a longing message. Addressing fans, Georgia wrote, "Can I just go back to Mykonos please, where the sun shines and it is actually hot?" Judging by the sunny weather she enjoyed in the UK yesterday, we're guessing the actress may no longer be pining for the sun.